their residents of the city of Almaty in connection with the continuation of the operation to ensure law and order and the fight against extremism. We asked the car owners to plan their routes to bypass the Lubi Street, Rian Benkov and Abaya Avenues, as well as the city center. We also asked residents of the city to refrain from walking and visiting public places at the moment. These measures are dictated by your personal safety. Law enforcement continue to take measures to stabilize the situation and ensure the rule of law. We ask all citizens and the media to use only official sources of information. Commandant's Office of the City of Almaty.